Hello everyone, Vic Demiser here. Today we're going to do a quick video on how to properly adjust your wheels. Now when I first got into derby about 5 years ago, I saw a trend, and I still see it sometimes, of ladies running their wheels extremely loose. This loose. Imagine all four wheels this loose. You could literally take the skate, sit it on the ground, and move it side to side without ever moving the wheels. That is a terrible thing. What that's going to do is make you extremely unstable on your skates. So what we're going to do, we're going to tighten this wheel on down till I feel it get snug. It's what I call the snug point. That wheel is completely snug. Zero movement, no wiggle, no anything. That is too tight. So we're going to take our wrench, and we're going to loosen it slightly. Just a hair more, until you get just that little bit of movement. You can see how slight that movement is. That's about what you want. That way your bearings aren't bound up by the nut actually pressing too hard. And that's going to let your wheels move freely without binding up. Now if I was to tighten this all the way down, too tight. Still too tight. Beautiful. That's what we want, ladies. Just a little bit of slop right there. Not a whole lot. So, get your wrench out. Do some adjusting. And play some derby. Thanks for watching, ladies.